Knuckle Enforcer. We're going to see the Intercontinental title lock. King Nick. I don't know if I can figure out exactly what the Roman thing is doing here. Live from the sold-out Broome County Arena here on Monday Night Raw, Binghamton, New York, Stone Cold Steve Austin, the special ringside enforcer for the Intercontinental Championship. It's Shelton Benjamin, the champion. Oh, look, a great springboard by Benjamin. He's the number one contender for the Intercontinental title, the undefeated Muhammad Hassan.
Well, you know, JR, just like they say, anytime you're in a court, you can never really fully expect what a jury is going to do. And in this case, I didn't really expect what Steve Austin did here as the judge. If you ask me, this ruling is almost in Muhammad Hassan's favor. He gets an Intercontinental title match here tonight.
Shelton Benjamin, one of the most gifted athletes in the entire WWE. Look at this. Great balance, agility.
Wow.
Amazing coordination into that steamboat-like arm drag by the Intercontinental champion, Shelton Benjamin. Intercontinental title on the line. Benjamin has been the champion since last October, but the bottom fell out of the bucket, and Benjamin fell straight south, face first, into the top turnbuckle.
Well, I got to admit, after watching that video earlier, Muhammad Hassan did have a pretty strong case there, but now he's taking it right to Shelton Benjamin.
Hard Irish whip, and Benjamin, the Intercontinental champion, in trouble here, live tonight. Sultry night here in the New York State, and it is hot here in the sold-out Broome County Arena, and will get even hotter if Muhammad Hassan remains undefeated and leaves here the Intercontinental Champion, in my opinion.
Well, recall that handicap match they had not too long ago. Daivari himself actually holds a victory over Shelton Benjamin.
Yeah, that was, look out, inside cradle here, and a near fall. Of course, that was scheduled to be a tag match that did not happen. Two-on-one situation, a cover again. Benjamin expecting that Chris Jericho to be his partner that night, didn't happen.
Well,
turned into a handicap match. This is not.
This is certainly going to be one-on-one with Stone Cold Steve Austin there ringside as the, what he calls that, special enforcer?
Absolutely. And now, focusing on that neck again, Muhammad Hassan, a proponent of the camel clutch. We've seen many victories earned by Hassan using that maneuver.
I'm just shocked that we're seeing this. The Stone Cold decision to make this Intercontinental title match for Hassan here tonight is almost as shocking as Michael Jackson's verdict this afternoon.
Benjamin trying to fight back into the hunt here. And there goes Hassan. That'll buy Benjamin a little bit of time, or maybe not. The number one contender tossed to the outside. Intercontinental champion there with him. Title on the line here.
Watch it.
And boom, Benjamin. Oh, man. Shelton Benjamin went sternum first right into the steel ring post. And look out here.
What is Hassan doing here?
And a steel chair. Hassan. And the Stone Cold just unarmed the number one contender. And says, not today.
Oh, check this out one more time, though. This certainly gives Hassan the upper hand. Watch. Oh, Shelton ran head first, face first, right in that ring.
And that could be the beginning of the end for Shelton Benjamin. Abdominal stretch applied by Muhammad Hassan.
I'll tell you what, he's got this locked in, but if Muhammad applies that camel clutch, he can kiss that Intercontinental title goodbye, or at least Shelton Benjamin can.
That's the right pitcher trying to find a way out of the abdominal stretch. Upstairs, downstairs, elbows. And then Muhammad again, nice move going downstairs.
Oh, look at that, look at that!
God, what athleticism.
Wow.
An amazing athlete is Benjamin, landing on his feet with a vertical suplex counter right into the neck breaker.
I think that even impressed the rattlesnake there ringside. I think I saw him say wow himself.
Look at this. What a gifted athlete.
Definitely worth watching again. Look at this, out of the suplex, lands on his feet. And then drops Hassan on the back of his head.
Well, one of the both still down with that impact. And now they're both back to their knees. Benjamin and Hassan exchanging the right hands.
Oh, this is getting to be a slugfest here, JR.
Who's going to get the better of the situation? I think it's going to be the Intercontinental champion.
Maybe not.
It's reversed. By Shelton Benjamin, he's cat quicker than a hiccup. The Intercontinental Champion.
Oh,
nice elevation.
The Intercontinental Champion, Benjamin, back in control here.
Oh, what a knee lift.
$1 million knee lift, that running knee lift. Benjamin now going for the cover, the lateral press. Back hook, oh! Oh, that hand was coming down for three when Hassan got his shoulder up.
That undefeated streak of Hassan's almost came to an end right there. And it may...
Here comes.
Oh, yeah, here he goes.
Hassan.
Well, look at Daivari ringside. You can assure yourself that if Stone Cold Steve Austin weren't out here as a special enforcer, Daivari would have been in this match in some kind of way by now.
No doubt about that. Look at that T-bone suplex. Can't find it. This is a clothesline, but and Daivari again going downstairs, drives the elbow into the back of the head of Shelton Benjamin. Intercontinental title stake. The cover. Go. Closer and closer every time. The hand again coming down, and Benjamin just barely able to get his left shoulder up.
Look on Daivari's face is the same one that was on Michael Jackson's mother's face as she was going into court today. Look out now.
Oh, Benjamin lands on his feet.
Whoa, look at this!
Oh, springboard bulldog headlock. Daivari.
He's up. He's in.
And down. Daivari up in and down. Benjamin bringing in Daivari.
Well, he might as well get him some while we're at it. I love this. Look out!
Daivari elevated. And Nutala Lova. Referee didn't see the low blow.
Oh, man.
The referee did not see the low blow.
Oh, and you know what's coming?
Kill a clutch.
We're going to have a new champion, JR, a new Intercontinental Champion. The Kevin Clutch. Oh!
Austin! Austin just...
By disqualification and still undefeated, Muhammad Hassan.
Look at this.
Austin declaring it. I guess he just disqualified himself.
Well, he's doing it all tonight. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait a minute.
Hassan. Oh, what a shot by Benjamin. Still by Austin.
Well,
Stone Cold said he was going to deliver some Stone Cold justice. And that's exactly what we saw. And now he's going to have a Stone Cold beer with the Intercontinental Champion.
Well, I'll tell you what, JR, I know he's your good buddy. But I got to admit, it is great to see the Rattlesnake back here on Raw.
Well, I guarantee you one thing. Stone Cold really gave Muhammad Hassan something to cry about now, something to complain about now. But there'll be no complaining.
Oh, look at this.
Stone Cold not going to waste any of that cold brew. And of course, Stone Cold, folks, I talked to him earlier today. He's so excited about being at the RDS Stadium, a 25,000-seat stadium, this Saturday night in Dublin, Ireland. And you think you're going to see a beer bash here?
Oh, yeah. They'll do some serious drinking over in Ireland. What are they going to drink, that Guinness beer?
I got a lot of the Guinness.
No, he pours them down two at a time.
It doesn't matter to Stone Cold. He's an international beer drinker, a man with international taste. And he'll be turning it up a notch or two this Saturday night in Dublin, Ireland.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Rattlesnake, is back on Raw.
Or we just saw a little Stone Cold justice.
Uh-oh, last call. Last call.
What a way to start Monday Night Raw with the Texas Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin. But ladies and gentlemen, last week we saw